We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Ourselves face to face with another twisted incarnation of the German war machine. Will we never be free of this nightmare? Our mission to recover the Dempsey test subject is now in jeopardy. Capsule containing his body now ascends high above the Earth itself.
Gondola called. Gondola arriving.
I should save this for when I really need it. Free ammo! A very anti-capitalist.
Fed.
I have seen you before, that.
Teleportation successful.
What happens when we recover other Dempsey? Maybe Richtofen will tell us of his plan for future. I hope this gives us a little more hope to cling to.